Namaskar. Today we are going to make pinwheel bread. The ingredients required are white dough, refined flour, salt, yeast, sugar, water, butter, oil, brown dough, whole wheat flour, refined flour, salt, yeast, sugar, molasses, water, butter, oil. For making pinwheel bread, we have to require of making a two doughs. One is molasses based dough, one is a plain dough. Where it got rolled, one on top, where that's where we'll be getting a pinwheel shape. First we'll make a molasses dough. We'll take a water, sprinkle yeast, salt, sugar. For making a dough dark in color, where we'll add a molasses, where we'll add a water bit, we'll dilute it. This will help in making a dough in one form. We have to knead the dough until it forms a gluten. Dough got kneaded, we'll add butter. Okay, now we'll cover this dough for another 15 minutes to ferment it. Now we'll make a white dough. We'll add yeast, we'll add salt, we'll add sugar, now we'll add water to form a dough. We'll add butter now to form a dough into a smooth and it gets a richness. We leave it for fermentation for 15 minutes. Our both the doughs are ready for making a pinwheel shape. So first we have to take the air which is there inside the dough. Then we'll seed it up one after one. Into a rectangle shape. Give some flat dust to stretch our dough. We'll start with the other dough. So first we'll take a white dough to get a outer part. Then we'll give a molasses dough inside it. Then we'll roll it from one end to other end till it ends. Slowly start rolling it. till the end. Then at last you take the side part as done. Then the remaining part, just pinch it or seal it up where it will be holding it on a base side. So this part going to be sit on a base side. So this will be a top part, will be getting a shape exactly with the neat finish. Then we'll place it on a grease tray. We'll leave it for a proving for 10 to 15 minutes time. Our pinwheel loaf got proved. Now we'll apply egg wash. We'll bake it at 200 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes.
Your bread got baked. We'll check and we'll take it out.
We'll apply some oil on top of it to give a shininess. It gives a richness. Pinwheel bread is ready to serve.